Veena Malik, and you are watching MissMalini.com. Little kids were walking the ramp, and I was here to judge, and it was a beautiful experience. They all were looking so nice, and it was so difficult to select someone. And the attitude, and they were so well dressed, and it was so beautiful. So I have enjoyed the whole thing. And, the film's coming, fashion is happening, then swimwear is happening. There's so much is happening. To be very honest, there's no secret. The secret is chocolate, cheese and chai. Anything, yes, I guess. But yeah, the one thing I put on weight like so easily, and so for that, yes, it's very difficult sometimes. I have to stop eating. I have to quit my meals just to have cheese and chocolates and all. So there's no actually formula to stay fit. Of course, first of all, the love, the kind of love and I'm getting from the people here. It's beautiful. While walking on the roads, going shopping and all, people just come to me as, they know me forever and I know them forever. It's so beautiful. I think the response which I'm getting from the people here in India, it's like so beautiful. And I think this is the one country where I can stay, at one stretch maybe for months and months. Otherwise, whenever I go somewhere like UK, Europe or somewhere, I start missing my home. So there's one country, this is one country where I always feel like at home, and it's so beautiful. It's because of the people out there, the vibes I get, so positive, and it's so beautiful.
So you're watching Miss Malini, and I keep saying every opportunity, please watch my show, the Tara Sharma Show, in Nahi Maa Ka Safar, every Sunday night at 10 on Pogo, and Saturday mornings at 9 on Imagine, and this is also going to feature in the show, so everyone here is going to be in the show, this will be in season 2.
Lovely.
Well, actually, Maureen is a good family friend, and she's honestly such a bag of energy and such an inspiration because she's doing so much at the same time. So she organizes this Gladrags, which is Master India and Miss India. And, I said, she asked me if I would come and be a chief guest, and I said, well, as long as there's no pressure on the kids and they're having a good time, I'm more than happy, and they're all loving it. And my mantra is everyone is a winner. So it's not really about the competition, it's about having fun. As you know, I have a TV show all about bringing up my kids, the Tara Sharma Show, which is Nahi Maa Ka Safar, and I think they have a fun time doing that show. So I personally think as long as kids are enjoying it and you as a parent can be with them, it's a win-win. I think, kids, of course, are just so cute, and managing them is a huge skill. So I think credit to Maureen for doing that, and all the wonderful parents who are here with their kids. My little ones are coming soon as well. So I know as a mom that managing your kids and trying to do anything else is quite tough. If one child wants something and they're pulling your dress and you're one pulling your hair and they want something, then they are the boss. So, you know what, I think my husband Rupak and I have both been brought up to follow our hearts, but also with education has been very important. We both studied extensively, and I would always encourage my kids and make sure that they do their academics, and anything else is a decision to make a bit later once they've achieved their academic qualification. Honestly, that's so kind of you, but I think I'm very touched with lucky thanks to my genes and consistent exercise. In fact, today I ran the women's marathon, just the 5K, and I can first in 21 minutes. So I think it's about consistent exercise. That's with my genes. I think probably my genes have something to do with it.
Yes.
And running after the kids.
Fancy, we've been associated with the Turf Club events and with the Royal Western India Turf Club since the last 4-5 years now. And it's a very apt and appropriate association, given that racing means fashion, means lovely women decked up with jewelry, and then you have the Gitanjali brand of range of jewelry walking and showcasing their products side by side for this lovely audience.